Good morning.
Good morning. Oh, hey. Someone's getting into the spirit of the day, huh?
Well, these are from Rachel. Mm-hmm. This one is for me.
Oh, quite the little artist.
Yeah, she's good. Yeah. This one's definitely for you,
Marlena. Check this out.
Give that a read.
Oh, dear Papa and Grandma, I love you this much. How precious is that we love her right back.
I know you do.
Okay, this one's for us. That one's for you. Who's that one for?
This one is for her mom. But I obviously don't have a way of getting it to Kristen, so.
Hey, you never know. Steve just might find her.
Yeah, he might.
Yeah, he might. You okay, kid?
Yeah, Dad, I'm fine.
Except maybe feeling just a little bit lonely, especially, you know, this day's all about love and romance.
Yeah. No, I'm not the only one feeling lonely today, Dad. I mean, Chloe is missing Philip, and she just found out that her parents are splitting up.
What? Whoa. Sorry to hear about that. What happened?
Turns out Craig has been hiding something.
So Craig was cheating on Nancy. And he's gay?
Mm-hmm. Chloe's really struggling with it. She's been spending all of her time trying to be there for both of them that she really hasn't had the time to process it for herself.
And how's Craig dealing with this? I mean, I know from talking with Paul how hard it was for him to come out.
Right. But the difference, Dad, is Paul wasn't married. He didn't have to break anybody's heart.